This is Gay Science. In today's episode, why do gay men choose difficult vacation spots? After thousands of years of being exposed to straight people's low bar for fun, homosexuals have evolved to add difficulty to their lives to weed them out. Something that seems too easy sets off the gay alarm. This is the ferry and flight response. If a vacation destination requires no less than two separate modes of transportation, the homosexual body rejects it. It's why Tulum is a flight to Cancun and a two-hour car ride, and why Fire Island needs a subway to a train to a bus to a ferry, and why P-Town requires a train or a flight to a walk with your checked luggage to a pier where you take a boat to a cape and then rent a bike. If somehow a straight person ends up in the gaycation area, gays make the experience so inconvenient, these heteros will never come back. It's why all the parties are in obscure locations. It's why Mykonos has exactly 17 cabs that are unreliable and your other options are limited. It's why no gay vacation spot has cell service, and why you have to book your rental house 8 years in advance. As gay men pack themselves in an isolated place that lacks resources, the ferry and flight response also fills them with adrenaline. They are all one emergency away from certain death, and there's nothing more exciting than that.